The vaccine is not being mandated in any settings at this point in time. The major consequence of not getting the vaccine at this point is not only does the individual themselves remain vulnerable to COVID-19 and being a part of spreading COVID-19, but they're also not being a part of the solution or the goal of us getting herd immunity, which is what is needed for us to really successfully get out of the state we're in with this pandemic.